So first, I want to thank Miranda and Hispanic Federation to keep the light of hope burning for all the peoples of Puerto Rico. What we need an administration, the Biden administration, to do contrast with the Trump administration. We need the resources building houses, building roads, giving services, rebuilding the health system. The only way that we're going to keep losing population to move from Puerto Rico to the United States is to have certainty in the resources and have economic growth and opportunities to compete in the markets. So we're here unite to ask for action for the executive branch and the legislature to give us the SSI, the resources for Medicaid, the resources to economic growth, to big work, and as we have done for decades as American citizens.